My name is Blair Late with your entertainment news. We're going to be asking questions about Britney and Whitney and Rosie and all of the above to find out who in LA knows the most and reads the most and who can dish the dish like all the pop culture gurus, including myself and the famous Perez Hilton.
What do you think about Whitney Houston's comeback? Are you looking forward to that?
I hadn't heard of her comeback. She's making a comeback.
Yeah, she is. She finally got a divorce, cleaned up her life, and stopped doing all that.
Why?
What do you think about all the Britney drama?
Britney, they just all need to stay home, don't they?
I think so, right?
Yeah.
It'd be a much safer world, wouldn't it? Do you watch The View?
Not very often.
Are you pro-star or anti-star?
Well, star isn't on there anymore.
I know, so you do miss her or not?
Not really.
You gonna watch her new show on Court TV?
Sure.
I think she's the only one.
You're adorable.
Oh, well, thank you so much.
You look a little like Brad Pitt.
Oh, I like her.
You must have heard it.
She's moving in. Hi, I'm Blair Late, your host of The Opinionator. Today, my two guest panelists are two amazing young actresses. We have Kaylee Smith, actress and producer, who was last seen in Fracture with Anthony Hopkins and the Gilmore Girls. And we also have Nicole Bilderbach from Bring It On, Clueless, and Heroes on NBC, to name a few. Well, let's talk about the first breaking news of today, a new Hollywood couple, which is John Mayer and Cameron Diaz. Now, have y'all seen the typical John Mayer face? He's kind of been made fun of it lately for when he sings. He does this thing with his neck. I wonder if he does that in bed with Cameron, you know?
That's disgusting.
Probably. I don't even want to imagine.
Whitney, call me. We'll talk. I swear to God, I'll help you. I want you so bad to get better. You can smoke pot, but just don't snort anything, please. What do y'all think about Hollywood kids making it as actors?
They grew up with it, you know?
You can't compare any of them because look at Kate Hudson. I mean, she won a Golden Globe for her first big
performance. Oscar nomination.
Oscar, you know? And
I think good for her.
And Angelina Jolie is a prime example of a famous, you know, daughter of famous parents.
These kids had the best training. They were on set.
I'm going to go on the record right now and ask David and Victoria to please adopt me if you're looking to adopt a child. I would be proud to be your kid.
The oldest Becca.
I would use all your connections to the best of my abilities. So I'm Blair with The Opinionator. Thank you so much, my amazing panel of fabulous actresses.
So
we'll see them on the screen very soon in a city near you. And I'm Blair Late. And remember, it's never too late to get your entertainment news.
Cause I gotta have faith.